up in bum bum bosh, bum bum. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
And lunch is served. Yes, this is what I eat. I basically have the eggs. They're like hard-boiled eggs. Then the chips that I'm obsessed with. Cookies and some celery.
Yeah, I know. I just took my hair down out of the ponytail because I think I'm going to film a video after this, like, with my big camera. Like, going off of one of the questions and, like, vlogging and, like, doing different things. Like, I've eaten that lunch since first grade, basically. Not, like, literally every day, but, like, a lot. Just because it's, like, my go-to meal. And, like, that's, like, kind of weird, you know what I mean? I've always, like, been different and done different things and have been really picky and stuff. So, I feel like that is why, well, not just that reason, but like that's an example of like why I don't really feel that embarrassed when like I do other things that aren't that big, because like I went all through school with like always having the same lunch most of the time. That's just a really good example of like why I don't really get embarrassed, or I kind of like am self-conscious about it, but like it just helps me like not care. Like, you know, this is like my life. I'm not hurting anyone. Like, it's what I like. So that's kind of like an example, and I just wanted to throw that in this part of the vlog because I've just always been like that. So putting my life or just putting myself online and or carrying around a camera and talking to it is probably one of my least concerns and worries, you know what I mean? Because like I'm just weird and awkward and all that stuff. But anyway, yeah, I just wanted to throw that in there because that was like a really good example of like, I don't know, me just being Alex. So I just got done filming my video, which I have no idea when it's going up, so don't ask. I filmed what equipment I use to film YouTube videos with, so get ready for that video. I really wanted to do that because a lot of you guys have been asking me like how to start a YouTube channel and all of that. And I wanted to give you guys something because I feel like lame saying, I'll do it later. And, oh goodness, I'm trying to get this thing back in its corner. Oh, I need to put the camera cap lens thing on it. I wanted to provide you with like one video, and I really want to start like a how to start YouTube series. Like, I feel like every YouTuber does that, but like, seriously, I'm not going to like BS this stuff because it is true. Like, it's really, really hard. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It's a lot of hard work and a lot of clickbait. No, I'm just kidding. But for real though, it takes time. It takes a lot of time, and you have to wanna do it, if you know what I mean. And it just doesn't come overnight. So I really do wanna help you guys. I think this is a good video to start off with. So I'm excited for you guys to see it. Okay, so I'm at school now. As you can see, green everywhere. But I'm trying to find or learn the back way how to get to my class. And it's not turning out so well. So I really hope that I can like find where the heck I'm supposed to go. I think this is building 3, so that's good. There's no one here, so that's why I feel confident to vlog. Found the building now, so that's good. Whew. It's starting to get really cold here. It's supposed to be freezing tonight, so that's scary. Especially for us Floridians. If you haven't been following me on Instagram or Twitter, you should definitely do so, because I just made an announcement, whatever, about giving people shout outs if you guys have channels. So if you missed out on that, I'm really, really sorry. I didn't do it on YouTube because it would take too long, and tomorrow's video is going to be that video. It wouldn't work out timing wise, and I just really want to get it up and out because this is kind of like YouTube's just being crazy. But